You hear that?
Wasn't Fibonacci perfect, I was nervous. Plus the baggy burst of St. Ives only worsened it. After the skis are bounced, I started smoking loopy lights. Imagine in the hearse, they hold my A's and fest in person. This was after the hammer pants and just before the Stussy hat. 15 years alive and out of school that didn't boot my ass. Before the advent of the three-day test, truly stressed. Even though my toolie was still wet, my mindset are dead. Must be the ruling champ or ruining your chances fast. You've alchemized the goal that you've been handed into pure regret. And all the focus for that pedestals that stuck you with their judgments about how you'll never be shit got proven correct. And plus your mother stuck with you and your two sisters without any type of assistance. Gonna crack under this new duress. Fact of the matter is whatever you're supposed to be just limped into the shit under the bushes for its dying breath. I hope your teenage dick enjoy that little romp. Now take that ass up to the spot at 125th and get your fucking test. And in those 2 weeks think about the type of man you'll be if granted a reprieve. You might not have no full chances left.
Conquer Brooks.
Sirens, I do this shit, calling me crazy like this is where my heart is.